Dream King Films. We're here with Orel Grail, the UC Christians. Hey man, tough loss to your crosstown rival TC Conquerors. Just talk about the feeling real quick, man.
We made a couple mistakes. We did good on offense. We need to work on defense when we get back on. When we get back to practice, I mean, we can step it up, play again, we'll see them again. It's gonna be a good game. Now we just need to focus on game by game, and then we'll just work on our mistakes.
Yeah, sir. Talk to me about your offensive line, Orel. How you feel like they did tonight?
They did pretty good at some plays, and they just need to like contain their blocks. We're gonna work on that with the offensive coordinator. We're gonna work on that when we get back on. They did wonderful. I mean, we just need to work on a little bit of stuff and know how to contain blocks.
Yeah, so you had a big game tonight on the ground rushing. You had a touchdown. How you feel like you did tonight, Orel?
I did good. Good for my team. Good way to at least try to keep the score at least available. Not like a blowout or anything, but at least I made it up for my team and made something good for myself.
How y'all turn it around before next week get here, man? Y'all had a huge win against Fernandina last week. Tough loss tonight. How y'all turn it around before next week, Orel?
We're going to come back, not focus on – we ain't going to focus on this game. We're going to – bring that game and come back to it. We can focus on next game by game, because we don't want to look forward and just look over the extra games that's coming up.
Yes, sir. Treyon Well of the TC Conquerors, he had a huge night tonight. Just talk about your defense and how hard it was to stop that guy.
I mean, a couple mistakes, missed tackles. We could work on that when we get back to practice. And shout out to Well. Good job. Good way to run the ball. We just need to work on tackling.
Yes, sir. Hey. Thanks for talking with me. Good luck to your future, bro.
Yes, sir.
Appreciate you.